19th of September 2017.
Okay, this is the dominant short haired cat female, 2 years old, not spayed, eh? Came in with complaint of the skin disease. Eh? And I'm taking a temperature first after weighing to see whether he has fever or not. But it's makan okay, right? It is okay. Eh? Okay, let's take a temperature. But this mother cat doesn't like it. Now you can see. Okay, we don't take so he's not happy. I don't think before. Now I will just have a quick check for ringworm. Now we check the ringworm below. Ultraviolet below. Now according to the owner, after caesarean section, the cat has this skin disease, which will fluorescent if it's ringworm. You can see if it's not very much fluorescent. Well, it's not very much, but there's a bit, yeah. So, the kitten, come bring the kitten here. Now the kitten
okay.
has, can go in. The kitten has signs of, just hold, cover the face. It close the face, right?
Okay, let me do it.
So you can see the kitten has really signs of ringworm. Now, it's fluorescent, yeah, this fluorescent. What you're applying? It's a bit of
nothing applied.
No, only there is the shampoo only la. They did use a shampoo. What shampoo is that?
The doctor didn't give one.
This shampoo, what color is it? Ring on the paw. So this confirmed ringworm, and then we check under the microscope. You can see the hair. It's on the microscope, it's in the hair. You can see
Can I have the cover? Can I have the cover?
Okay. Focus out. They need to focus. A bit smaller. Then you can see. This under microscopic examination. The hair is not smooth. The other side on the right hand side, there's another one. I see. Those are ringworm. On the hairs. This is about as sharp as we can get. Then you see other parts. I will move to other parts. The normal hair. See this one? This one is a bit. So hair is a bit. In other words, this is ringworm. Okay, finish. Okay, so we give